here again. Hopefully, things will go okay. I don't know if I can, if I have any upgrade stuff. I do, so that's good.
What is this? clarify again on the situation before we move on to wherever to get her bunker. It's the closest thing left to proper channels.
Fidan, okay. See where Fidan is now. So I mean, I should go back where I was.
The tower's secure, thanks to you, Commander.
I'm just glad your colony's safe.
I appreciate your concern and your efforts against the Geth.
They may have been slowed, but they'll be back. They always come back. What do they want? If you want answers, go ask them yourselves.
We don't know what they're after. They came, they attacked us, that's all.
Yeah, maybe it's kind of a
their main base is at the Exogeni headquarters. A good place to start looking if you want answers.
What's Exogeni? It's the company most of us worked for before the attacks. They fund this colony. The Skyway leads directly to Exogeni headquarters. You can't miss it.
Of course, there's an army that we have between here and there.
I didn't expect this would be easy.
Then maybe I can get this colony operational.
Okay.
What can you tell me about the defenses the Geth have set?
I should have asked about...
Well, I don't have any details, but I'll wager it's a lot more fortified than the command post.
They landed at least one Geth ship at Exogeni, and I've seen large walking tanks on the Skyway. Expect a hard fight. Tell me about your colony.
Life is hard and often brutal, even without our current problems. Colonial Affairs back on Earth told us we'd be beneath the notice of any raiders. I guess they weren't counting on the Geth. But, despite everything, there's something tranquil about this place, unlike anything I've experienced before.
How big was the original Ferris colony?
We were nearly 1,000 at the main site, 200 more at my outpost. When the first wave obliterated our defenses, we fell back to Zeus' hope.
Ooh. What do you need done to get this place back on its feet?
We need those Geth destroyed.
Arcidia's right. There are still Geth in the tunnels. We also have more mundane problems like food, water, and power. I'm not sure where we stand on those matters. You should talk to the people overseeing them.
What's wrong with the colony's power supply?
May O'Connell is working on our power problems. She'd know more about it than I do.
Is there anything I can do to solve your water shortage?
Mark the Doyle has been assigned to that particular issue. If you have any insight to offer, please speak with her.
You mentioned something about a food shortage.
Davin Reynolds is tasked with securing food for the immediate future. If you can assist, please speak with him.
Do you have information about Geth in the lower tunnels?
Nothing new. They're in the tunnels somewhere, likely guarding a transmitter before the attacks. It's not a critical threat right now. Getting rid of that transmitter will help us defend against further attacks.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck.
Figure out where I gotta go.